we have not had a closer game than two goals today. There's a third for Appleton North, and that's your game.
15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights.
The only attacker, well, for a second, the only attacker for the Lightning was Elias Eftemiu, who comes in second on the team with 25 goals, 18 assists, 68 points. Right behind Kirby Allen, he too had a nice performance for the Lightning. They will attempt to work it back upfield toward the feet of Elias Eftemiu. On the turn with Ryan Carey, it's nice runs yesterday for the Lightning, in which he would go on and steal Lightning. Ball being sent upfield for Kirby Allen before that could take place. A foul and a restart here for the old Abes. Getting ready to put it back here at six shots, three of which on goal. Michael Traynor and Evan Rogacheski had the two tallied for the Redbirds.
20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, because Ryan was ill.
Selection in the Big Rivers Conference in 2009. Carey able to leave it off. Gets the feed right back. Now back on the outside with Eftemiu before the old Aves will break up that connection. Off the left foot, working back up top. We'll leave it off. Jacob Hernandez, Episcopo. Lightning, they will play it back that direction. Episcopo hooking up with Jacob Hernandez. Right to carry, approximately 12 noon. It's the D2 championship game, a rematch of last year. Catholic Memorial and Fox Valley Lutheran. The Foxes trying to make it two in a row. Catholic Memorial looking for their first ever state title, and this is their fourth consecutive championship game appearance. The D1 championship game will follow at approximately 2 o'clock. It is sent ahead by Adam Hermsen. That's going to be left right back for Episcopal.
He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth that doesn't stand for an act?
Right back toward midfield. Coach Nate Warner trying to keep some fresh legs out there as we approach the 24th minute of this D1 state semifinal. Alex Liddell, the sophomore midfielder, is in. Liddell got the Lightning on the turn with Eftemiu. Camp beating Brookfield East earlier today, 6-2. Jumping in front 4-0 by halftime. Eftemiu on the bend, headed out. The Lightning now trying to go downfield. Through ball back for Elias Eftemiu. Back up top, he's going to be taken down, and the whistle.
Reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill.
Prince off the Lightning takeaway, working it back on the far side. Upfield for Eftemiu. Came through with the first tally in the 4-0 victory against Fond du Lac, the sectional final. Blasting it back out of the Lightning attacking end, but push off from behind, a foul against Mark Blazel. Blows right by Connor Booth. On the turn with Hernandez. There's the first goal of this game. Appleton North 43-56 into the contest. Elias Eftemiu on the assist from Jacob Hernandez. Hernandez on the outside, the right-footed kick. And there's Eftemiu going high into the side netting on this near side. Opening 40 minutes, and that was it. Both are on cleansing. Eftemiu will wait. Time at Shepke, sent. Back in the Lightning attacking end, Eftemiu chasing after Blazel, and he's going to beat him. Alec Lane way out of the box, able to stop it, turns around, covers up. Blazel got beat by the speed of Eftemiu from behind. Alec Lane was out, now for the Lightning. Eftemiu with Lane again out of positioning, headed away. Blazel right there to head it away after again Lane was caught out of positioning. The defense bailing out the old Aves, and some way, somehow, this is staged a one goal deficit. Could easily be 2 or 3-0 by now.
Does anybody have a
Very impressive showing. F the Mule, Lane, plays it off the hop. Tally, Fleck, difference maker in this semi for a team that came in having scored 124 times. So on the foul, we'll just simply stay back. Lane will for the Lightning. 15, Mark will leave it. Allen back toward this east touch line. F the Mule using the left hand to shove down. Getting in his path. Back out now for the Lightning. Going to be left down the path from F the Mule. We'll get it right back. Was able to pass to himself, getting around the defense there of Sebesta before he's going to be dragged down. Championship game appearance. Two losses to Green Bay Notre Dame and a loss to Fox Valley Lutheran. F the Mule off the right foot lane again. Drops it, but.
I am a mountain. I am a tall tree.
On that goal kick. Turn being made, the Lightning looking downfield. They have Kirby Allen to left of F the Mule. Piscopo goes back up top. F the Mule, nice feed. Kirby Allen. It's a 2-0 Lightning lead. .70-06, the time of the Kirby Allen score. To go here in regulation. And again, we have not had a closer game than two goals today. There's a third for Appleton North, and that's your game. F the Mule going high, right over the hand of Alec Lane. So the Lightning with a three-goal advantage, all three goals here in the second half. Consistency for the first 2 days now, going at it at 2 o'clock tomorrow. With the Lightning and the Hilltoppers.
I am a hero. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall.
76th minute. Allen, the through ball. F the Mule again. With that speed, Lane's gonna sit on top of the ball. F the Mule is being slowed up as well by Max Sebesta there defensively. Another look for the Appleton North Lightning. 3-man wall for the Old Aves. They always got championship Saturday, could be like last year. Your local cable listing for the channel in your area. This one just about wrapped up. Another chance brewing here. Elias F. the Mule with 5 points here in the second half. That's the difference. So Appleton North in their first ever state tournament appearance. On their way to the D1 state championship game.
Just walk the world's greatest.